Hello, my dear friends. Today I'm going to talk about a very, very important subject and an investment plan which is going to make you financially tremendously rich. And you're going to receive an income right from the end of the fifth year, lifelong without interruption, tax-free, guaranteed. How does this look like? Doesn't it look very interesting? Yes, this is very much possible, and we will try to see what I'm trying to tell you. Let me give you a small introduction in the background before I start this particular concept. The older generation, our fathers, uncles, and all people used to save for 20, 30 years and then get a very huge amount of money in the form of PF, gratuity, leave encashment, and all the stuff. Because people of those days did not have much scope for spending or much avenues of spending. So they put all their money into savings because they were very conservative, number one. Number two, they were very disciplined. And the third factor is they wanted to save for tomorrow when they retire. That is, when they retire, they should be cash rich so that there's no dependency, there's no crunch of cash at that particular point of time. This was the concept and the thinking of the previous generation. Now, as the years progressed, the next generation started seeing the outside world, the outside world beyond India. They started becoming very aggressive to expect results very soon. They wanted quicker results. They wanted better rates of return. They wanted their money back much faster than what it actually could be. Then that is because they have increased their avenues and the scopes of spending by going to various malls, by purchasing many fancy things, by going out for travel, by going out for leisure, and they started enjoying life much more than the previous generation. So the concept which has slowly crept into it is that they did not much bother for tomorrow, but they wanted to live life today in full and in high spirits. So that is the reason the entire concept and the thinking has changed. Now, with the thinking of their getting changed, the financial institutions have also redesigned their product in such a way that it suits their need. Because they also wanted to see that all the younger generation make use of these financial concepts and financially invest in these instruments. Now, so the background of these expectations were that people wanted immediate money. People wanted immediate returns. People wanted better rate of returns. They wanted this returns and the income on a continuous basis, and continuous basis to the extent that they wanted lifelong. And this needs to be guaranteed because they didn't want to have any sort of interruptions whatsoever in the reason. And they above that, to top it all, they wanted this income to be tax-free so that they can enjoy the complete amount without sparing a pie from it. Now, is this all possible? Is there a plan that is existing which will satisfy all those needs? Is there a plan which can cater to all these elements and still workable for us? The answer is yes, and the product is designed already. There are many people who are already using this plan and reap heavy dividends. They have seen tremendous cash richness in the days to come, in the years to come, and they've been enjoying life to the highest extent. Now let us go into the framework of what is exactly the plan is. This is the framework on which your entire plan is going to be built. On the plan is going to be planned, and your regular investments would start by. You know, there are some rules and regulations for your investment, which I will tell you at the end of the PPT, without which this plan will collapse in a big way. So the underlying factor is you need to be highly disciplined, highly determined to continue this plan till a logical end, so that you start getting the money what you really desire, what you're longing for, and what you've planned for. Okay, now let us dive into plan number one. Plan number one is you start investing from, say, for example, August 1st, 2021. When you're going to invest from August 2021, at the end of fifth year, you are going to get a portion of your investment back. Similarly, you are going to get a portion of your investment back in the 10th year when you still continue the investment from the 6th year to the 10th year. Similarly, you will get some returns at the end of 15th year, at the end of 20th year. So this plan is for 20 years, and you had continuously invest for all the 20 years. However, during the interim period of 5th, 10th, 15th and 20th, you will get your money back. This is the concept of the first plan. Now, having said this, now you will also have to start with a second plan in the next year, which is the next year 2022. Let us fix the date as August 1st itself. Now the second plan also will run in a similar fashion, and when you continue this same plan for 20 years also, what will happen is you will start getting this returns in 5th, 10th, 15th and 20th year, which is ideally, if you see in the graph, you will start getting investment back in your 5th year of investment, in your 6th year of investment, in your 10th year of investment, in your 11th year of investment, in your 15th year of investment and 16th year of investment, and finally in your 20th investment of the first plan and 21st investment of your plan number 2. Okay, now let us go to plan 3. Plan 3, 2023 August 1st, you will have to start the same plan again for the next 20 years along with the two existing plans which are already in force. So ideally you will have to continue with three plans for 20 years each, and then if you see graphically, you will see that you get returns on the 5th, 6th and 7th year of your investment period, which you have started in 2021. Similarly, you will start getting returns in the 10th, 11th and 12th year from the investment which you started. Okay, like this you will continuously get 3 years of investments back on your investment period. Now this is not going to stop, my dear friend. See the beauty now. In the 4th year, 2024, also you will start a 4th plan on August 1st for the same 20 years, or the same plan. So that now your investment getting back period will have increased by one more year. Okay. So ideally you will get from 2021 when you have invested, on the 5th year you will get one investment back, 6th year you will get another investment back, 7th year you will get another investment back, and 8th year you will get another investment back. So this investment, the money which is coming back to you will be on a continuous spree right from the 5th year. Okay, now the last in the chain will be the 5th year. In the 5th year you will start with August 1st, 2025 as one more plan for 20 years. With this you will be having 5 plans in force. All the 5 plans you have to continue for 20 years each, and you will have to continuously make a payment, because of which, after which in fact, you will start getting the returns from the 5th year, 6th year, 7th year, 8th year, 9th year, then 10th year, 11th year, 12th year, 13th year, like that. Now if you see this graph, probably you will be able to understand better. Excuse me. So if you see this graph, when you start your investment on 2021, you start getting the returns right from the 5th year continuously till 24th year. If you don't break any of your investments, and if you are continuously investing in all the 5 plans as I was suggesting, how does it look like, my dear friends? Do you appreciate this concept? Because this concept has been promoted some 20-25 years back, and very few people are following it. And these few people are getting tremendous returns, tremendous happiness on what they have invested. My dear friends, so follow this plan very judiciously. Follow this plan in a very strict and a disciplined way, and you will earn lot of money, not only at the end of the maturity period, but also in the interim time for various purposes. Now, my dear friends, you will immediately ask me this question. My entire investments now will stop at 24 years. Now, what will I do after 24? What will I do after 24? Now, here is the plan for that. Now, there is a plan for the 6th plan, which will start in 2021, that is this year. Now, this particular plan is an investment for 25 years, and you will not get any money back during your 5th or the 6th or the 10th or the 15th year, but you will start getting continuous return from your 25th period, which is called your pension. Okay. Now, what will happen ideally if you see this graph? If you see this, from 2021, you will start investing in various plans. Ideally, what you will do is, in 2021, you will invest in 2 plans. One is plan number 1 for the money which is going to come back to you, and plan number 6, where you are going to invest continuously for 25 years. So when you ideally invest and start seeing this graph, from your 5th year to 24th year, you will get all the money back continuously every year from your 5th year for all the first 5 plans. For the 6th plan, you will start getting lifelong pension from your 25th year. So when you see the holistic picture, from the 5th year, lifelong, you will be getting continuous income. How does it look like, my dear friends? How is this concept? Don't you think that this is one of the wonderful concepts where you should not miss? You should start investing it right away, because once you start building up this portfolio, building up this chain of investments, you will start receiving from the fifth year till the end of your life an amount which is unimaginable, and a continuous flow of money. Continuous flow of money. And you know, you will be cash rich at all point of times in your life without any sort of you know, fluctuations in the market, or RBI rates of interest coming down, or any other factors hampering your thing. That is very, very important, my dear friends. So you know, as this plan is a big plan, this plan needs to be, you know, followed in a very disciplined manner for a long period of time. There are some rules and regulations which you have to follow. Anything which is planned and anything which is followed with discipline definitely will give you a bigger returns. All great people have become rich only because of their planning, because of their discipline, because of their determination. And this is no different from that. So now, what are the rules of regulations for that? The rules are, you must be disciplined to start all the six plans as I was mentioning. So two plans in the first year, then four plans in the consecutive years. Then you should not break this investment plan for any emergency. Think that this plan is only for investing till you get your money back. Otherwise, this plan will collapse in a big way. Then you should have the determination to complete all the six plans till their logical investment period is over. If you do this, I'll tell you what are the advantages. These are the advantages. From the sixth year, lifelong, you'll be getting the returns every year. Amazing returns, my dear friend. The returns will be tax-free, so you don't need to pay a pie of tax to the government of India. Then the returns will be continuous from your sixth year, lifelong, till your 100 years. And by the time you start receiving this return in the fifth year, the rate of return also will be the highest in the market, because you know already the rate of interest now is around 5%, and after 5 years you are gunshot sure that it's going to decrease to 3 or 3.5%, whereas this is going to give you something like 5 to 6%, which is the best in the market, not only in ours but in the entire world for that matter. And I'm not joking, my dear friends, it is serious, it is a truth. Okay, now when you are getting the returns from the fifth year, now you have three alternatives for how to deal with that funds. Number one, you can reinvest the same amount in funding to these plans. Okay. Number two, you can start a recurring deposit and start accumulating that funds. Number three, you can also invest in, you know, standard systematic investment plan, SIP, and start increasing your capital appreciation on that. So these are the three alternatives which you can always have in your mind. Now, the last but not the least, continue this chain if you want to reap rich results. Please, my dear friends, I would really advocate that you make a mindset that you need to have continuous return from the sixth year till lifelong. That is what you need to be mentally prepared and be very determined and disciplined. Then the fortune is yours, the money is yours, and you are going to be cash rich, and you are going to be extremely rich with regular inflow of money right from the sixth year, my dear friends. How does it look like, my dear friends? So this is a concept I wanted to promote. So with a short words, I would like to end my video. For more details on how to invest, when to start the investment, what plan is it, and how much is the investment amount, please contact me at the mobile number given in the description box, and I will try to chalk out one of the best plans in your life which can change your entire fortunes, which can transform yourself into a different orbit altogether. Okay, my dear friends, if you like this channel, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button so that you get notifications whenever we promote such beautiful, innovative concepts like this, and pass on this video to your friends and relatives so that they can also get enlightened with such concepts and start becoming rich in the days to come. With these few words, my dear friends, happy investing, and wish you a great, fortunate times ahead. Thank you.